Thank you. There's nothing worth more that could ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're our living hope. Your presence, Lord. I've tasted and seen of the sweetest of loves, where my heart becomes free and my shame is undone. Your presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, to be overcome by your presence, Lord. Ezekiel stared down into the valley,
filled with dried bones baking in the sun. Remains that used to be a mighty army. To him it looked like the fighting days were done. But driven by your calling on his life, you spoke God's words, the bones began to shake. You stared wide-eyed as the flesh began to form, and as it prophesied to the wind, the soldiers began to wake. And the Lord sent his wind into the valley and breathed the breath of life into their souls and raised them again a mighty army. For soon these arisen warriors will battle again, for they have been filled with the Spirit wind. A pastor stands before his congregation, once a mighty army for the Lord, but now he stares into the lifeless eyes, believers leading carnal lives, who wonders what they're fighting for. But driven by your calling on his life, he spoke God's word like he'd done 100 times before. But this time he comes broken.